Hello everybody, welcome back to more Raft. Okay, so if you haven't watched the previous episode, go to the top right corner now, click that little eye and you can watch it and stay up to date on the newest episodes. And to stay up to date on the newest episode, guys, bottom left hand corner, follow that little animation and you'll be subscribed and notified to new episodes. Okay, on to today's episode. The seas are getting choppy. Collection net. I'm thinking, if we make an anchor. In fact, let me do some fishing real quick first. So we can get some food. Cool. Keep an eye on those chests if you can. There's got to be an anchor. Basically, I'm thinking if I make the throwable anchor, basically just to get rid of it again, it may give us one that we'd have to keep getting rid of because it costs so many resources to get rid of. Oh shit. We need stone. We need stone. At the minute, we're going to get that from barrels. Slightly annoying, but hell, you do. I want those. Ah, oh, shit. And they're gone. Yeah, they're gone. Wait, well, you know, we've got another fish to cook. If that means two plank, oh, okay, we've literally got two planks. Ready? Go. Okay. What do you need for the anchor again? Two plank. Seven rope. And stone. We pull them in there. Then we know when we get the stone, we can do it. Scrap, Robbie. Oh my god, there's an island. We'll head over to it. We'll see if we can, if it's a landable one. Alright, let's just check real quick if we go. Okay, it's not. Go away. Nobody likes you. Oh, we got a thing over there as well. Come here. Ah, oh, we slightly missed it. Got ya. Okay. Oh. Is it possible to land on? Or we can go for that. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Head over to that bomb base over there instead. Let's craft a bunch of wood as well. Rope me in. Okay, we're coming. got to go to the chest at the top. It's going to be interesting. Done it. What do we need for a bed? Palm leaves, plank, nails. We might be able to get that done fairly soon. Anyway, let's get our stats up. Let's get a bit of fish going. You're about to bite. Maybe not. Right, praise you for the night. God damn it, every... I swear to God, this guy knows when I'm drinking IRL. Because he always attacks. Oh, he's dead. If we didn't close the sail, we would not be getting back on this boat right now. Cool. Need that one plank so I can cut my fish. That's literally all it does. No. Cool. Getting choppy again. Ugh. Gone. I want this base. Come here, little plank. Gonna rotate them. That barrel. Oh, we got a collection. No, we didn't. We got a collection net from the barrel, remember that? It's gonna take a while to cook, isn't it? Because of the size. Barrel's going up. Oh, we used the bolt we had, didn't we? Right, see how much this fills up. Where is it? Bam. Oh, we got another island thing over there as well. Oh, shark's back. Oh, damn. He bigger? We need to head. Oh. And that way slightly. Right, full steam ahead. Where's this? Oh, it's another one that's on top. Means it'll be a quick job. Oh, this is going to be difficult because I won't really want that barrel. Oh, it's easy. Go. Too far gone. There, I'm thinking for now. We may be better off. Remove you. Remove. Barrel. Shit. Even fast. Oh, lots of plank. We'll remove this for now as well. Vine goo? Will you research this? Oh, we learn empty bottle, flippers, and a basic bow. Beautiful. No. Bugger off. Oh, we need water. I wonder if you demolish stuff. We can use this. Oh, we can, okay. Land. Let's see it. Right, we should. Never mind, there we go. Oh, there is. Was that a shipwreck? I'm not sure. Did I hear the shark? No. All I want is some more rope. Making a collection? Yes, we certainly can. Oh my god. No! He's got that one. Screw you. Rebuild instant. Okay guys, I think we're going to leave things there for this episode. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, but most importantly, go and have yourselves a beautiful day.